1. Whitened teeth. This is something that many women forget about when it comes to looking prettier. It has even been scientifically proven that people with whiter teeth appear more attractive. A woman's smile is already naturally beautiful, but to make your smile look even better, you might want to start whitening your teeth. It's such a little step in your beauty routine that makes such a big difference in your appearance. One of the most affordable ways to whiten your teeth is just buying an at-home teeth whitening kit. They are quick and easy and really do make my teeth much whiter and brighter. 2. Take care of skin. The best way to look more beautiful naturally is to make sure that you are taking proper care of your skin. Healthy and clean skin will make anyone look prettier. To keep your skin looking its best, you might want to have a skincare routine. Your skincare routine should include washing, toning, moisturizing, and exfoliating. If you take the time to keep your skin looking the best that it can be, then you will naturally look more beautiful. You also will be less likely to have skincare issues such as acne, oily, or dry skin. 3. Be confident. Confident women are beautiful. I know it can be hard to always feel confident. I think we have all struggled with insecurities and not feeling confident in ourselves. When you are confident, it will shine through to others and you will be naturally more attractive. Think of things that you could do to improve your confidence. A few things to increase your confidence might be self-care, exercising, and trying to be a more positive thinker. The more confidence that you can build within, the more beautiful you will appear to others on the outside. Appearing and feeling more confident is one of the top tips on how to become a more beautiful girl naturally. 4. Get enough sleep. You might not realize that not getting enough sleep can have bad effects on how pretty you look. Have you seen people that have a real tired look to their face? When you don't get enough sleep, it will start to show physically. Your face will just seem more tired, and you could even develop the ugly dark puffy circles below your eyes. You also will not have much energy, and this all adds up to making you seem less pretty. To keep looking rested and beautiful, you should make sure that you start getting enough sleep. They don't call it beauty sleep for no reason. 5. Massage face. Keep your face looking even more naturally beautiful by giving yourself face massages regularly. Massaging your face helps to increase oxygen and blood flow under the skin. This will reduce puffiness and make your skin seem brighter and more even. It also helps to relax your muscles in your face, and it just feels amazing. It will even make you feel more relaxed. It is suggested to massage your face for about 5 to 10 minutes 3 times per week. You can do it with just your fingers, or you can purchase tools to help. Two popular options for massaging your face are the jade roller and the ice roller. The feeling of massaging my face with the coolness of the ice roller is so relaxing, and I can see and feel a difference in my appearance when I am done. 6. Keep hair healthy. Women that look more naturally beautiful seem to always have nice healthy hair. When your hair too damaged, it will make you see less pretty. Your hair is important to your overall appearance, so you have to make sure that you are taking care of it properly. To keep your hair healthy, try to avoid dyeing it or having chemical treatments done. This will help to keep it from getting damaged. Also, the less that you can wash and use heat on your hair, the healthier it will be. Try to go a few days in between washes and let your hair air dry as much as possible. If your hair is damaged now, don't worry, just have some patience and let it grow out. Continue to take good care of it and it will get healthier over time. Having healthy hair is one of the best tips on how to become the most beautiful girl naturally, because nice hair just makes a woman look so pretty. 7. Maintain good posture. Good posture can make a woman look and feel more attractive. When you practice good posture, you will appear taller and look slimmer. Try to stand up tall, sit up straight, and keep your shoulders level and pulled back. If you have bad posture, then it might take a while to get used to this, but you will start feeling and looking better the more you improve your posture. 8. Wear clothes that fit well. This is a quick and easy way to instantly feel and look more attractive. When you have clothes that fit properly, then you just feel 100% better. If you make it a priority to find clothes that fit better, then you will naturally look better too. 9. Start working out. Working out helps you physically and mentally. Working out increases your endorphins and helps you to feel energized. It also helps you to stay in shape. When you are in shape, you will naturally look more beautiful, and most important, you will feel more attractive too. I honestly believe that making time for working out is important for our self-care and mental well-being. I know that when I am working out, I feeling amazing and I have so much more confidence than when I am not following a workout schedule. So try and start working out, and you will start looking and feeling amazing. 10. Drink lots of water. Naturally, our bodies function the best when we drink enough water. Drinking enough water will have positive impacts on your looks. When you are completely hydrated, your skin will look and feel healthy and you will have more of a glow to your face. Drinking water is also good for your health and will help you to feel better overall. Make sure you are drinking enough water every day. I hope that you have gotten some great ideas on how to become the most beautiful girl naturally. Using these tips to increase your physical beauty is important because it will make you feel and look better. Just make sure that you remember that there is more to being attractive than how you look. Don't be too hard on yourself. Starting to use all these tips and habits will take time and progress. Just try to focus on the stuff that you can right now and be patient. Remember to learn to love yourself and take time for the things that make you feel better about yourself. When a woman feels good about herself and is confident in who she is, then nothing is more beautiful than that.